My first pro skate shoe. So what I was going for with this shoe, I wanted something not only that was really simple and just kind of a classic skate shoe, but it also functions well. Of course, it's got the M on the side of it for McEntire. Kind of reminds me of the old MJ shoes back in the day. It's a shoe that I'd wear to go out and kick it in. It's a shoe that I'd wear to walk and go skate. This is the type of shit I used to dream about when I was a little kid, just in my driveway back home. I mean, having my own shoe that I designed has my name on it. I mean, it's a trip to think about, man. I can't believe it's actually a reality now. And I want to thank skateboarding, man. I can't believe it.